a Saturday, and right now I'm waiting for my friends to pick me up. One of my friends from Emory, Christine, actually came down to like the Virginia area, and I'm sleeping over at another friend's house, and so it's just like a mini reunion. But yeah.
Why are you so awkward?
I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Bro. Okay.
You're gonna have my apples. I'm giving all you.
I came to an acai bowl place and this is huge. Oh my gosh. I haven't had an acai bowl in so long. I'm so excited. I'm currently at Georgetown University. I'm on, I actually don't know where I'm at, but I got falafel in. This was $6. It's originally $5, but I got it with hummus, so that was an additional dollar, but pretty good. And then I got this poppy. It's huge. Like, I've never seen a poppy this size, but I wanted to try, so. Thank you. Okay, so I'm now back at home and I'm boiling eggs, as you can see. I'm trying to use up all ingredients I have until I leave. I leave in 3 days, and so it's not a lot of time, but I'm almost done, and so I'm pretty proud of myself with that. I definitely didn't overshop this time, so that's good, but I only have 2 more days left of my internship. I can't believe it's coming to an end, and then the next day I fly back to Atlanta. So yeah, exciting things to come. I'm moving into a new apartment, I'm starting my junior year in college, and it's just very exciting. And so thanks for watching for this video, and I will see you guys next week, and follow along for more fun things to come. Bye.